The project is being championed by Mbarara University of Science and Technology. According to Dr. Medard Twinamasiko, a lecturer at Mbarara University of Science and Technology, the project will focus on strategies that will promote the conservation of major national parks in the region, including Bwindi Impenetrable Forest National Park, Mugahinga National Park, Lake Mburu National Park, Semiliki National Park, and Queen Elizabeth National Park.
For the first 5 years, we are going to focus on Bwindi and Lake Mburu National Parks with a focus on the outcomes of the results that came 2 years ago about the governance assessment of protected areas and social impact assessment of protected areas, where we are able to generate two main issues that we want to focus our intervention on under the first thematic area of governance.
Twinamasiko said the project will also focus on improving the status of some rivers adjacent to the targeted natural resources. He says communities around the protected areas will also be prioritized in implementation.
The third integration is going to be on indigenous knowledge. So with indigenous knowledge, we know that indigenous people have particular knowledge and values that can generate alternative livelihoods. For example, the Batwa in the southern sector of Bwindi have been able to come up with a very nice suggestion that we can develop their Batwa forest experience. So we are going to fund the development of a Batwa trail in the southern sector of Bwindi.
To successfully implement the project, PhD students from Mbarara University will conduct studies in targeted areas to come up with practical solutions to the challenges. According to Nelson Guma, the Bwindi Impenetrable National Park Chief Warden, stakeholders like the Uganda Wildlife Authority will play a key role in ensuring the project is successful.
As we are developing this technology, we need to configure it in such a way that it should notify the duty bearer. I think it will make sense to us.
Some of the community members in the targeted areas shared with us their expectations.
Nivaruweza mienda, niyeraruga muleke bunyonyi, ikashuka muleke mutata. Hatu wale wa Lake Victoria, eke reported now. So tuaturu kwebuza, eireke mutanda za kubaheta. Kungaa bugeji project, tuwajina masiko, kujinanguleke mutanda. Hakuwa wale wa abu kuhinga kubi, abu kora mining, ebintu byona bikushuka mu Lake Mutanda, hati kani Lake Mutanda is number one lake elita bajini.
Uganda has been ranked internationally among the top tourist destinations. On 3rd January this year, CNN International named Uganda as one of the great and beautiful places to visit this year. In its article titled Where to Travel in 2023, The Best Destinations to Visit, CNN cited the country's expansive shores of Lake Victoria, snowy Rwenzori Mountains, healthy wildlife, Bwindi Impenetrable Forest National Park as some of the reasons to travel to the Pearl of Africa. Report by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale.